Good morning. Hi, I'm Debbie Tudor, and today I'm going to share a little bit with you, a minute or so, to give you an idea of where I work when I can. The weather's not always that great outside. Sometimes it's too hot, and sometimes it's too cold. But I would say half the time in Georgia, the weather's just perfect for coming outside to my patio. Of course, I love my desktop because I've got the fast computer. But this is a nice substitute, the MacBook Pro, and with my little backup there. And now I'm going to show you my messy desk. This is some stuff I'll be going through today. Got a comfortable chair and my faithful companion there, Coco. So it's pretty nice. I can come outside. Oh, at least I can get my phone calls done. And got my laptop. I also have an iPad. Come on over here. All right. So today I'm going to work on my blog as usual. That's a daily thing. So as a coach, I find it very important to spend some time every day studying and furthering my craft and my skill. I check in with my life coach, which I feel is very important, because in order for me to give, I've got to recharge my battery. So today's word will be on filling up first before you set out on your journey to help other people. So it's so nice to have an office that requires sunglasses. The future's looking bright, guys. Shine your light. Have a good day. Bye-bye.